But in the 2021 NFL Draft, Jacksonville selected Travis Etienne in the first round. And personally, I find him to be one of the most captivating running backs to watch. There's no denying he has potential in the league. He missed his entire rookie season due to a foot injury, but did go off in the 2022 season, rushing for 1,125 yards with 5 touchdowns. It's worth mentioning that he and Trevor Lawrence were teammates at Clemson.